What is good, everybody? Welcome back to the channel, guys. And if you guys are new to the channel, your boy's name is J.Wynn, guys. All right, man, I had to go ahead and go over this video, okay? You know, when your girl Camila Mendes is featured in it, you gotta do it. So, obviously, you guys watch Riverdale. You guys are big Chainsmoker fans. So, without further ado, side effects, this song go in too. I ain't gonna lie to you, but the big thing is my boo. You know what I'm saying? Camila Mendes from Riverdale. She up in this. So, you know, we had to check this out together. So, let's go. All right, y'all, let's go ahead and get into this video, the Chainsmokers side effects. My wife, my to-be wife, you know, Camila Mendes. So, you know, if you're watching this, I'm working on the ring right now, okay? We gonna get that later, all right? Let's watch this. Riley. Okay.
Hey, Riley, listen, I got great news. You're gonna work over the weekend, okay? Let's
make sure. Why does he got my wife working over the weekend? You know, that's our time to be together and do what we do. You know, I'm gonna have to talk to this guy. He tripping, because she's just gonna have to skip out on work. I'm just playing. Let's go. Yeah, hang up on him. Okay. Chris Breezy with the dance move. I ain't gonna lie, she killing this video right now. This song go in. I'm not gonna lie to you, the song go in once again. Camila, man, Camila. Let's go, man. What she doing over there? Jumping in the pool. Side effects. All right, y'all. I thought that was a little cool feature. You know, my girl Camila Mendes up in the video. She killed it. Chris Breezy with the dance moves. She had a little tie up like that. You know what I'm saying? The ring is coming. I'm gonna get it before the next season of Riverdale, I'm telling you. I'm gonna be on Riverdale. You know what I'm saying? We about to, you know what I'm saying, push him to the side, and I'm just about to get over there, you know what I'm saying? But the song went in, shout out to the Chainsmokers. You know, I appreciated their music. Not only Camila Mendes was looking nice, but the song was cool. Emily Warren, she killed it, you know, featured on the track. You guys want me to do any videos in general or more the Chainsmokers, comment down below and I will react to it. If you haven't already, be sure to follow me on Instagram and subscribe to my channel, okay? I'm bringing content daily, so be ready for that. My name is J.Wynn, and